Hey everyone, I hope you are having a great day. So today you are just going to keep practicing the multiplying decimals from the multiplying decimals practice problems worksheet. So if you are a hybrid student, I gave that to you in class yesterday. You're just going to write right on it. If you are an online student, I am sharing this doc with you with the examples in the top so you can check out the work. Hopefully it triggers some memories. If you forget how to multiply decimals, just remember you don't line them up. You take them out and then put it back into your product or your answer. Okay, so you do not need to line up when you're multiplying. So your job is to, if you're an online student, just go and solve all these problems in your math notebook. And then you're going to type the answer into the actual doc. So your answer should be in a complete sentence. So for number one, how much did he spend on coffee? You would say that Chan, he spent such and such money on coffee. Full sentence I need under each question. So your job is to go through all of the questions. Make sure that you don't leave any out. There is a wall of Champ's problem at the end. If you want to attempt that in your textbook and then just type the answer in the doc, please challenge yourself. Go for it. Other than that, make sure you're doing all of the problems and let me know if you have any questions. Email me if anything comes up and I will talk to you.